For over a century of its existence, the Uganda Police Force did not have headquarters of its own. The force had over the years been housed in different buildings, some state-owned and others privately owned. In the latest development, the Uganda Police Force will now have its own permanent home following the groundbreaking ceremony that took place today at the proposed police headquarters site in Naguru.
But thankfully, we are here today to break the ground for the construction. The new building, as indicated by the PS, is expected to have a floor area of 14,934 square meters, which will be spread on 12 floors. It will also have a standalone conference center capable of hosting up to 500 people. It will have parade yards, a helipad, and sufficient parking.
Richard Ejeru, the head of constructions in the Uganda Police Force, revealed that for several decades, the force has been wasting a lot of resources and money on rent.
However, the construction of the Jealous Institution's house here in Naguru is costing us 256 billion. So, without saying, you can see how much we are going to save. Because first of all, the renting that we are doing is only 20,000 square meters at 210 billion in 7 years.
The police headquarters now under construction will also house the Ministry of Justice and Constitutional Affairs upon completion,
where the police will receive 53,000 accommodation units. This will enable us to concentrate on the sub-county policing model, beginning with the Greater Masaka region, where each sub-county will receive a vehicle, motorcycles, radio, and personnel strength of 18.
The 10-floor project is expected to take 2 years of construction, and over 70 billion shillings will be spent on it. Story compiled by Dison Mutiaba for the news.